Warren police say a person of interest in the murder of an elderly woman last month is in custody on charges from an unrelated case. Ruth Lewis was killed by a stray bullet as she sat in a living room on Starlight Street Northwest. Detectives say they have reason to believe the person in custody was directly involved in Lewis's death. Investigators aren't releasing the person's name just yet and are waiting for test results of evidence which could help prosecute the case.